Get ready for a bit of wind, ladies and gentlemen.